dari semua makanan durian aku gak suka. Jadi gimana?
Full flight ya kak?
Full flight ya? Ini nggak terlalu full sih, 130 dari 150.
Emergency masih kosong? Kalau nanya, bang boleh? Ya emergency.
31A ya.
Thank you banget, thank you. Katanya baik banget nih. Nonton YouTube nggak kak? Nonton YouTube nggak? Nonton YouTube nggak? Nonton. Sini nih subscribe dong.
Apa tuh?
Nih aku catetin. Katanya baru di subscribe. By the way, ada yang seberapa di sini juga udah subscribe ke channelnya saya.
Ntar saya supaya subscribe semua.
Thank you.
Saya sering banget.
Ini terbang lagi mas
ya? Iya tuh kan. Kakaknya inget. Kak, say hi. Say hi.
Kayaknya
sebulan yang lalu ya. Iya. I will be back here next week lagi. Aku ada satu bagasi kak. Ariki, A-R-I-C-K-I. Langsung lo guys di subscribe. Thank you. Ntar muncul 2 hari lagi.
Oke.
Thank you kak.
Gak ada dokumen berharga?
Nope. Minggu depan ketemu kakaknya lagi nih ntar. Aku ke Makassar.
Bandara ya.
Thank you kak.
Ruang tunggunya pintu 26, okay. Jam 11.15 ya.
Oh
ya.
Wow, oke. Okay. Thank you, terima kasih.
Selamat terbang ya.
Ya, see you kak. Sehat
selalu.
Ya, sehat selalu. Jangan lupa bahagia. Bye. Bye kak. So I've got it. My ticket. So it turned out Garuda has been nice to me. So they actually moved my seat to 31A. So they gave me emergency reclining. Hey, shout out to Garuda. Kata kemarin, my team says, katanya udah penuh, jadi emergency-nya gak dapet. Tapi kali ini, diganti sama kakaknya, karena udah kenal. Udah kenal. A bit famous in the airport. I won't say famous, but shout out to my friend. Yang apa ya, yang kartunya platinum, oh udah gak platinum lagi dia udah turun ke mana? Ke biru kayaknya, bareng sama gue. Platinumnya udah gak ada, ya gak? Om Dira yang ada di sini. Anyway, you're probably wondering where I'm going to Pekanbaru. Yes, I'm going to Pekanbaru for about, sampai hari apa ya, sampai hari Jumat. Yeah, I have a training over there. Kurang lebih perusahaannya namanya BRI, and then we'll see. It seems like I've stayed in the hotel before. Aku pernah ke hotelnya ini waktu tahun 2000 berapa ya, 16 atau 17 ya, karena ada camp IG waktu itu, aku juga training waktu itu kan. Jadi nggak tahu deh, ntar kita lihat hotelnya itu kayak gimana. And Pekan, it seems like I've been to Pekanbaru before, tapi not sure karena lihat dari gambar-gambar the places seems very familiar, right? So I'm gonna take you to Pekanbaru on this vlog. Stick around. Bye. Okay, so I went to pass the immigration just now. I cleared it out. I'm a bit early actually. My flight's at 11:45. Right now the time is at 8:58, so it's like 9. I am supposed to arrive at this time, but I arrived like 3 hours earlier. I have no idea why. But I guess it's to ini kayaknya apa? To derive dari traffic di jalan. Thank you. actually in the gate. I'm here already. Gate 26. Garuda, I want to tell you, you know, there was a bit of there was a bit of misunderstanding in the check-in, but at the end mereka udah ngurusin tiketnya aku dengan sempurna. I want to say thank you so much bagi kakak yang ada di ticketing front desk atau apa ya, ticketing booth kali ya, check-in booth. Aku mau bilang thank you, dan udah pindahin seatnya aku juga ke emergency, karena biasanya aku kalau terbang tuh paling suka yang namanya emergency, because it's easier for me, you know, because I have a big body, and big body size itu seharusnya di emergency, karena tempatnya itu lebih enak, lebih nyaman lah, seperti kayak gitu. Flight ke Pekanbaru tuh kurang lebih 1 jam 40 detik katanya. Jadi supposedly looks like the weather is good sih looking. So I'm boarding.
So they actually board us already. I'm somehow waiting.
Again, I need to give a shout out to the guy in the ticketing desk. I forgot to ask his name, but literally he gave me the seat. It's quite nice. The reason I'm sitting in emergency seats because there's a lot of space for me. You know, I have a big body. All good. So here you go. I'm flying very, very soon. So not bad. I think an hour and 45 minutes. So I'll talk to you very soon when we are already in the air. Pekanbaru, see you guys soon. Bye. Super cloudy, but I think the pilot did so well. I mean, I'm very proud of him. That's why I always take Garuda Indonesia, because you know it's got skills, and you know the guy can land properly, really cool. I mean, you're always flying safe with the Garuda Indonesia. I'm not getting paid, cuman if anyhow Garuda Indonesia is watching this, boleh lah dikirim. Indoor sedikit lah ya.
Ke selfie boleh nggak together?
With the whole crew.
Oh, boleh.
Di sini.
Ya boleh, boleh dong. Ayo. Let's go.
Okay, ready? 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 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Hey, you want me to tag you or not?
Ma, boleh tag.
You want me to tag you? Okay.
Anomaly_afternoon.
You're right down. Thank you. I'll tag you.
Thank you.
Okay, bye. I thank you. Bye. See Take you care. Bye. Bye. Okay, so I landed in, what is it? Pekanbaru, yeah. I landed in Pekanbaru. It's raining though, look. The weather is really not on my side, kayaknya. It's super raining, so I hope the rest of the tomorrow will be better. The rain, semoga lah, yeah. But nevertheless, you know, since it's my first time here, I think it's my first time. I think the last time I remember it is, I remember some monument here, like very famous places, but I think it's my first time here in Pekanbaru. So, nevertheless, we're gonna explore. Where are we going?
Is it here?
No. Oh. Okay. Sige, isa. Okay, so. Okay, so anyway, I'm gonna grab my luggage and then kayaknya dijemput ada mobil yang jemput kita. Hotelnya katanya bagus, old tapi bagus. A friend of mine told me, so I'll talk to you very very soon. Bye. Okay, so I just checked into the hotel. The hotel is fantastic. It's right. I was in this hotel before di tahun 2000 berapa gitu. For IAG, it turned out kaget. It turned out very, very well. Kaget. Damn it. Just Raj, he's shocked. I was talking and there's a guy coming past. Man, it was an adrenaline rush just now. Gilas. Kaget, coy. Ah, damn. Anyway. We'll see how it goes and kita ngeliat. Emang teman saya semua aneh-aneh nih.
Nah, kalau Bapak rekomendasinya makan di sini apa nih, Pak?
Yeah.
Yang khasnya Pekanbaru.
Yeah.
Kalau kebanyakan memang orang-orang yang apa, Kak? Ke Pondok Patin tuh, Kak, memang, Kak.
Pondok Patin juga
gitu,
ya?
Saya berapa kali juga tuh ambil tamu juga ke sana juga orang tuh makan di Pondok Patin. Oh,
berarti ya kurang lebih Bapak sama kayak kita lah, bayangin ya. Kita tos dulu gimana tuh.
Tapi yang saya tahu kalau memang masakan Padang tuh kalau apa memang Pondok Patin gitu.
Pondok Patin.
Iya, kalau makanan Padang.
Itu Padang juga ya?
Iya,
itu Padang.
Oh, Padang.
Hanya Padang aja atau banyak yang lain?
Ada juga yang lain.
Oh. Halo. Oh wow. Okay, so actually we are in Pondok Patin. Es air mata pengantin Pondok Patin. Wih.
Ini isinya
air mata, guys. Es air mata, air matanya siapa, Mas? Yang mulai?
Air mata
baru mau keluar.
Orang
ya.
Orang pengantin gue sedih, baru aja nikah. Iya. Yaudah kita gak usah lanjutin, Mas. Udah. udah lapar soalnya.
Kita yang kita itu ada udang dara, udang dadar itu sama ayam kok kita di kan tadi pesan dulu kalau mau.
Udang, ayam, sama?
Telur dadar. Telur
dadar itu yang
harus dikasih.
Oh,
telur dadar aku mau. Telur dadar sama ayam. Ayam
atau ayam? Oh, sebabnya telur dadar
sama ayam.
Wah, hati, hati sama petai, my favorite. Wow. was here also it turned out. Ini tempatnya memang legend sih. I hope you guys like it. Tempatnya really nice. I always eat here. So I think the last time I remember I was here with Nova.
Jeruk.
Tambah lagi tuh.
Tapi jeruknya manis ya, Mas. Jangan yang kecil.
Ada lagi? Ada kerapis di bawah. Kalau ada di goreng bawang putih. Terus ada sate ayam, Mas. Ini ada es tepung satu, es jeruk satu.
Itu.
Siapa?
Terus favoritnya lagi di sini apa? Lain. Apa?
Ini mintanya bihun kepiting.
Bihun kepiting.
Bihun kepiting.
Bihun
kepiting. Gila guys, mengingatkan terakhir aku ada di sini loh, sumpah. Ini pecah sih temannya. Jadi di sini favoritnya adalah Pujasera 88. Favoritnya adalah bihun kepiting, sate Madura, terus kerang juga di sini favorit. Kerang rebus, kerang darat yang warna merah kalau nggak salah. Tempat seafoodnya juga enak. Seafoodnya juga banyak di situ pilihannya. Jadi kita we ordered a couple of seafood and we ordered a couple of satay also just for us at the same time. Really cool sih. It's tempatnya kayak gini nih.
Jadi penasaran.
Wow, tebunya gede banget guys. Makasih.
Namanya aja unik nih.
Sate bro.
Satenya unik
dulu nih kak. So I tell you, di Soekarnata kemarin kakaknya bantu aku, yang ini kakak yang di Pekanbaru juga bantu aku nih kakak. Halo, suka nonton YouTube gak kak?
Jarang
Mas. Jarang ya? Oh.
Biasa buat jawaban, kakak komen.
Nih aku kasih kak, ada bolpen sama kertas gak?
Oh ada.
Kakak suka ya?
Oke. Nanti saya tonton Mas.
Oke. She's actually going to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right. So as always, aku pindah ke window seat lagi. And then ke emergency, my favorite. Tempat yang paling ini. Enggak ada stiker fragile.
Ya.
Ada. Kakaknya bilang itu mau ditempelin fragile apa lagi, sama fragile di mana-mana. Koper saya fragile kak, kayak hati saya. Aku bergetar di sentuh dia. Aduh.
Kayaknya kita ninggalin Pekan Baru sama ada yang patah hati loh kak.
Iya. Aku mau balik lagi kak. Kakak asli Pekan Baru.
Ya, cuman saya daerah dari kecilnya sih.
Oh. Oke. Okay. Makanannya enak-enak ya Kak aslinya?
Ya, kalau pagi hari enak-enak banget. Makan enak-enak. Mas asli mana?
Aku Jakarta. Ada tugas di sini. Ntar minggu depan hopefully balik lagi. Atau 2 minggu lagi. Kakak nonton YouTube gak? Nonton? Ya parah banget. Serius 2024 gak nonton? Sorry kak, maaf ya kak. Barusan mejanya gerak guys. Barusan ada nih. Itu subscribe, ada di situ kakaknya. Ya. Mau langsung sini. Jadi asik kakaknya mau subscribe juga guys. Paling atas. yourself ya. Iya, asik. Okay, say goodbye first. Bye. 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 Stay healthy. Stay happy ya. Okay, bye bye. Seru habis. Pengen balik lagi ke Pekanbaru, guys. Tapi nggak mau ketemu, nggak jadi. Ntar dia nonton lagi. Nggak jadi. Ntar dia nonton. Aku ntar cut deh pas lagi edit. Tapi biasanya pas ngedit aku ngantuk. Jadi aku masukin aja semuanya. So we're actually at the airport. We're waiting at the gate because that's my gate over there. And, but our plane is about jam 10:45. So right now my time says jam 10, so we have another 45 minutes to wait. 45 minutes, it turned out we are early. I thought we were late, but man, I need some sleep, you know. But I gotta tell you, Pekanbaru is a really nice place to be. I mean, I'm really enjoying Pekanbaru. I want to say thank you so much, Pekanbaru, for a fantastic time and for a fantastic meal. I think I've grown fatter, you know, I've gone bigger, eating a lot, you know, that's how it'll... I'm just wondering, this camera is taking the backlight so good, like currently right now it's backlit and it's taking the backlight so well. I mean, anyway, it's not important, but I'm about to go to Jakarta. You guys take care. I'll show you a bit of flight clip and then I'll end this vlog right after that. You guys take care. Peace. Ini temannya semua ya. Ini saya hai dulu. Bye. Sampai ketemu lagi, Kak. Sehat selalu ya. Bye bye. Finally, but I need to wait for Luli. Thank you so much for stumbling into my YouTube channel. Appreciate it that you watch my videos all the way until now. And if you haven't already, please do make sure you punch that like button at the bottom and also press that share button. At the same time, if you can, you like any of the videos like this also, please do make sure you subscribe to my channel. And it's just right there with the red button. In that, thank you so much. I will see you in the next moment to come. You're still here. My social media platform. If you want to follow me, I forgot.